afternoon, everyone. Welcome to our Innovative Music Studio Spring Recital. We are so excited about today. We have been preparing for this for months, and your students have been working so hard on all their wonderful music, and I just cannot wait to hear them perform this afternoon. So we want to thank you all for being here and supporting us as we're learning how to play our music. I wanted to introduce my family just quickly here. So I'm Kim, and this is my husband Steve, and our little boy Ethan and Weston. And then we have another one on the way here through the end of August, and it's going to be a girl. So we're excited. So I'm going to go ahead and get right started here. If some of you moms and dads are wanting to get a good camera shot whenever your student is playing, if you want to slip over to this railing side here whenever your student's going up, if you'd like to scoot up close and get a shot, you can do that. And then we'll just go from there. But we're going to go ahead and get started. Thanks, guys. This is Micah. He's going to play the song, and he started lessons in October, and he likes music, gym, and beatboxing. He's actually really good at that. You'll have to ask him later. All right, Micah, whenever you're ready. Thank you. today, and she started lessons just in March. Her favorite subject is art, and she will be playing a song by Beethoven called Ode to Joy.
Thank you.
going to play the song. It's a song by Brahms called Brahms' Lullaby. Her favorite subject is history, and she would like to be a first grade teacher.